space, the timeline of the page, and in the beginning, let things happen. You know, relate to something on the page, and you know, allow yourself to just play there, and let it be played. You don't have to be in a hurry, and you don't have to play it only once. You can play it for 5 minutes if you felt like it, or you can play it one time and then fly over to another tree and be another one of those little guys. And just let it naturally move across the page. And let's see what happens.
Yeah, I have to. Thank you. Thank you.